We're here to showcase GRK's vinyl window screw, which, as you might guess, is perfect for installing vinyl windows. Vinyl windows are becoming more and more popular in today's building environment. However, as most of them are used as replacement windows, it is very difficult, if not impossible, to make use of any kind of a nailing flange, as might be the case in traditional, original installation windows. To properly install a vinyl window, holes have to be screwed through the side of the frame of the window, through which screws are inserted. GRK's patented vinyl window screw features a funnel-like shape underneath the head, which allows the screw to go through forward, but it will not move back easily.
At least I hope it is. That's what you're supposed to be watching. You're not talking? There. Okay, we'll pop it through. Okay.
Once the outside wall of the extruded frame catches between the funnel and the head of the screw can essentially be used to adjust the window and level and plummet as needed. Repeat this process as often as needed, depending on the size of the window.
Okay. How's it look there?
I'm going to try to loosen this top one here a bit.
To be pried over, or
it's good.
The vinyl window screw makes for an easy and fast and proper installation every time. No hassle.
Bottom's gotta go over more to the right.
Or the top's gotta go to the top's gotta go to the left.
The bar.
Even minor adjustments are very easy to do,
okay, well,
allowing the installer to make a perfect installation.
It's good right there. Okay, it's good. Awesome.
The final window screw from GRK, the quick and easy way to install your vinyl windows.